Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good day, my dear students. Are you learning English for work or business, for travel abroad, for studying abroad soon, etc.?